It got a huge turbo, Kevlar reinforced body panels, and 12.6 inches chopped off the wheelbase to make it more maneuverable on the rally stages. By 1986, the Rally Sport Quattro was making 500 horsepower and sprouted a huge rear wing and front splitter for more downforce. The car slimmed down to 2,400 pounds and it could do 0 to 60 in an insane 3.1 seconds.